In a relationship, both parties are willing to love and care for each other. They are both committed to make sure the other is okay and happy. Unfortunately, this is not the case. It can happen to anyone, anytime, anywhere. About 1 in 3 women and 1 in 4 men have been victims of some form of physical violence. But there are still those people who have and still are staying silent, quietly trying to fight back. They even accept the reality, thinking there is no escape. These situations can be avoided and stopped if someone speaks up. On average, 20% of people per minute are abused by an intimate partner. On a typical day, there are more than 20,000 phone calls placed to the domestic violence hotlines.
Don't stay silent. Call the domestic violence hotline at 1-888-774-2900.